Salute, bello mio, come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara, but I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbarigo are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan. His business with the Doge. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it, though my father was only a cobbler, and my mother a scullery maid. I aspired to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio. Who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo? No! I say we are the thieves and mercenary and whores. While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything.
Get away!
We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
Yes, with you, Ben.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards. Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side.
My God, has his mind snapped? Whatever's on his mind, it must be important.
Why would anyone carry on like that?
feel better. Take care.
Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the Basilica. Shall we? Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, Signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Fall in.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
You to move like that. You shouldn't be up here. Leave. Enough. Get down now.
My God, has his mind snapped?
I'm just a simple man. Please, sir.
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype. An idea.
It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No. It's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman. So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction. Good luck, Ezio.
Crashing! This is ridiculous! The Palazzo's too far away! Diablo! I give up! I'm gonna end up killing myself before I ever kill another Templar!
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look. Let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who built this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. Checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Ah, che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you, and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
What's the plan?
Please, Jesus, save me!
Yes, you can do it.
Extend sympathies to the families of the crew. ridiculous! Vincenzo was supposed to take my shift an hour ago! My wife is going to murder me if I miss dinner again!
Hey, Katie Frey. Just go. It's not like we're guarding the Doge.
What the hell are we guarding, anyway?
A shipment from China. Some kind of color powder they brought over for a big party.
Now, what has he got to? He vanished. I don't know. I must be tired.
You're a dead man! I don't see him! There he is! You're right to run! We'll string you up from the ears to fall!
Agreed.
No business.
Go, ora.
There may be one bed left at the dungeon.
The Doge has decreed that the manufacture of
rope lead on.
You, imbecilli,
da capo.
Sì, di nuovo.
For the stones of little boys.
A job well done.
What is the meaning of it?
Here to meet Maestro Friuli, the great artist. So there, his cut's exquisite.
So, no more stupidity, eh?
More and more of these imbecilli on the streets. We need to hold more public executions.
Dispatcher of the great assassino.
The Lord!
The Lord!
The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord! The Lord
I'm a soldier, not a spider.
I've done what I could.
Hold tight.
Perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here. No need to be shy. Come. That's better for now. But prevention is the best cure, I always know.
Non siamo che bestie.
Come on.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying this thing.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon! Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon!
was that?
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
Faster!
There he is! Get him!
Any last words?
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me!
Get on his blind side! Keep him busy! Remember the way we got down this week.
Right, go on! I drag you to hell with me!
The end.